位家人平安。
Dear family members, peace be to you.
欢迎所有的现场的弟兄姐妹，还有线上的弟兄姐妹，一起的来敬拜我们的神。
Welcome all brothers and sisters who are onsite and online to worship and praise our God together.
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
我们的神是我们的拯救。
Our God is our savior.
是我们的力量。
He's our strength.
是我们的诗歌。
He's our songs.
我们要在他的救恩里面欢喜快乐。
In his salvation, we shall praise him.
来赞美他。
Praise him.
来赞美我们的好神。
Praise our good God.
因为他真好。
Yes, he is a good God.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
世界知道你真好，无论晴天雨天，
是何等的伟大，你是我生命的歌。 声起来欢唱，赞美我神荣耀君王，万王之王。我生命的盾牌，我站立在永恒盼望，我的全心在基督里，你赐下的全能力，我要高声起来欢唱，赞美我神荣耀君王，万王之王。我曾是何等的伟大，你是我生命的盾牌，我站立在永恒盼望，我的全心在基督里，你赐下的圣能力，我要高声起来欢唱，赞美我神荣耀君王，万王之王。赞美我神荣耀君王，万王之王。赞美我神荣耀君王，万王之王，
万王王之王，
King of Kings，
爱把荣耀全都归你，
Give you all the glory。
Hey， 哈利路亚，
哈利路亚，
举起我们的手，
Let's lift our hands together and say Hallelujah。Because you are good God，
你把全能穿戴在我们的身上。
You've given us authority，
因为你与我们同在。
Because you are with us，
主啊，无论我们面对怎样的困境
，No matter what situation we are facing，
我们知道你与我们同在。
Know that you are with us，
你必与我们在征战中得胜。
You shall give us victory in our battles，
你要让我们在所有的征战上得胜。
You will give us victory in all our battles，
因为这征战是属于你的。
Because all battle belongs to you，
是属于你的。
Belongs to you，
主啊，帮助我们在更多的焦点在你的身上。
Lord， let us fix our eyes upon you。
Hallelujah。
Hallelujah.
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 Jesus, there's nothing impossible for you. When all I see are the ashes, you see the beauty. Ooh. When all I see is the cross, God, you see the empty tomb.
颤抖。
When I fight on my knees, lift my hands lifted high. Oh God, the battle belongs to you. Every fear I laid at your feet, I sing to the night. Oh God, the battle belongs to you.The battle belongs to you. Oh God, the battle belongs to you.
We know that all the battles belong to you. 所有的征战都属于你的。
That's why we sing.
所以我们在这里，我们要唱。
That's why we sing.
我们要歌颂。
We sing hallelujah.
我们来高唱 hallelujah.
We sing hallelujah in all situations.
在任何环境，我们都要高唱 hallelujah.
And we know that.
我们知道
the battles belongs to you.
征战属于你
The battles belongs to you.
征战属于你
You will fight with us.
你会为我们征战
You will fight with us.
为我们征战
All the victory is yours, Lord.
所有的胜利都属于你。
Fight!
声的掌声归给我们的神。
将
我们所有的赞美归给我们的神。哈利路亚！哈利路亚！弟兄姐妹，请坐。
哈利路亚 ，Brother and Sisters, please be seated。
弟兄姐妹，你知道吗
？Brother and Sisters, do you know？
在上个星期的崇拜。
So in the service last week,
有一位年轻人就在我们当中。
There's one young man among us.
然后散会过后呢，我们的同工就过去跟他有一些的对话。
So after the service, one of our co-worker went to him and have a conversation.
就知道这位年轻人呢，原来是要需要洗肾。
Then only we found out that this young man actually need to go through dialysis.
因为呢，医生判断呢，他的肾脏的功能只剩下3%。
Because the doctor has diagnosed that the function of his kidney only left with 3%.
然后呢，有很多的毒素在他血液的里面。
And there's a lot of toxic in his blood.
所以这位年轻人呢，就如常的去进行一个星期三次的洗肾。
So as usual, this young man went to the dialysis 3 times per week.
弟兄姐妹，你知道发生什么事吗？星期二的时候。
Brothers and sisters, do you know what happened in last Tuesday?
他就去到洗肾中心。
So he went to the center.
每次洗肾之前呢，护士就会帮他来抽血。
So every time before the dialysis, the nurse would actually take his blood for blood testing.
然后就进行洗肾。
Then only he will go through the dialysis.
但是洗到一半的时候。
But halfway through.
那个护士就走进来告诉他说。
And suddenly the nurse came in and told him.
哎，你不用再洗肾了。
Hey, you don't need to go through this dialysis anymore.
这位年轻人还很错愕地看着他。
So in great shock, this young man looked at her.
问他为什么。
Asking why.
他就说你的肾脏呢开始恢复功能。
And the nurse said that because your kidney is restoring its
function. 然后你的身体的毒素呢已经降低了。
And the toxin in your blood has actually greatly reduced.
他就拆他的就拆掉那个管了，然后叫他回家。
So he took away all the machines and then he can actually.
所以这位年轻人呢，在 Grab 上面他就拍视频，告诉这位同工说：“谢谢你们的祷告。”
So this young man actually took a video and tell the coworker, "Thank you for all your prayers."
弟兄姐妹，我告诉你，不单如此。
Brother and sister, let me tell you not only.
医生叫他星期五再回去做最后一次的检验。
And the doctor asked him to return on Friday to do the final checkup.
检验的报告就在我的手上。
And the checkup result is in my hand.
他说。你的身体里面的毒素是120
and it says that the toxin in your body is 120.
那正常人应该是100左右
and for normal person it should be around 100.
医生对他说：“恭喜你， and、你不用再洗肾了。”
And the doctor said, "Congratulations, you no longer need to go to dialysis."
然后来临的星期三呢，他就会把这个本来要洗肾的这个喉呢，从他颈上拆除。
So coming Wednesday, he will actually take away this thing on his body that is actually for the dialysis.
弟兄姐妹，我们的神是医治的神。
Brother and sisters, our God is a God of healing.
他不单只要医治这位弟兄
，Not only he want to heal this young man.
同样的，他要医治在我们当中，甚至在线上所有的弟兄姐妹、新朋友们。
And similarly, he wants to heal every one of us, whether or not we are on site or even brother and sisters who are
online. 现在
，right now，
如果你身体有任何的疾病
，if you have any diseases，
甚至是医生说不能医治的
，and even the doctor has diagnosed and said，
我邀请你现在马上站起来。
I'd like to invite you to stand up and do
it right now. 神的恩膏，神的见证出去之后，他在复制。
And I believe that the anointing of God, the testimony of God, as it go out, it will duplicate.
不单只这个年轻人要得医治，你也要得医治。
Not only this young man shall get healed, you also shall get healed.
你赶紧站起来。
Quickly stand up.
不要犹豫。
Do not doubt.
任何的疾病。
Any disease.
今天神要敞开他的天。
And today, Jesus shall open up his.
他要再一次的来复制这个医治的神迹在我们当中。
And once again, he shall duplicate this healing among us.
站起来的弟兄姐妹，无论你在现场在线上。
Brothers and sisters, whether you're on site or online, who stand up.
按手在你病患处。
Lay your hands on.
现在按手在你病患处。
Lay your hand on where you have.
所有的同工，所有弟兄姐妹，好，帮忙举手，我们为他们来祷告。
我们相信，
现在，恩膏运行，圣灵医治大能现在运行，奉耶稣基督的名字，现在，超自然的医治，超自然的医治，进入到所有弟兄姐妹身上，无论是心脏有问题的，眼睛有问题的。脚部有问题的，肾脏有问题的，肝脏有问题的，胃部有问题的，奉耶稣基督的名字，现在，现在，断开一切的锁链，超自然的医治进入到弟兄姐妹身上。主你说，这个医治是要100%的医治，100%的医治，眼睛得恢复。
their eyes shall be restored.
心脏得恢复。
The heart shall be restored.
肾脏得恢复。
Their liver shall be restored.
肝脏得恢复。
Their liver shall be restored.
所有脚的问题、膝盖的问题得恢复。
All the problems in their legs shall be restored.
奉耶稣基督的名字。
In Jesus' name.
领受。
Receive.
领受从神来的恩膏。
Receive the anointing from God.
领受这复活的气息。
Receive this breath of resurrection right now.
现在。
Right now.
现在。
Right now.
凭信心来领受。
Receive by faith.
主耶稣，我们相信。
Jesus, we believe.
主，你是好神。
You are good God.
主，你如何坐在这个弟兄身上
？Lord, the things that you have done on this
man. 你要坐在我们众弟兄姐妹身上。
You shall do it. You bring it among us.
主，我们大大的领受。
Lord, we receive.
领受。
We receive.
奉耶稣基督的名，我们祷告。
In Jesus' name, we pray.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. 弟兄姐妹。
Brothers and sisters.
当你领受了医治
After you have received this healing,
接下来的行动是一个关键
and your action up next is the key.
你要开始去做查验
you shall go and examine on yourself.
甚至你要去到医生那里再做检查
Even you shall return back to the doctor
因为医治的进行医治的修复的时候是会彰显出来
Because the healing shall be manifested.
到那时候他我们就要起来为主来做见证 Amen.
And by that time we shall rise up and testify for the Lord. Amen. May God bless his word.
是我们的神是耶和华拉法
Yes, our God is Jehovah Rapha.
他是医治的神
He is a God of healing.
感谢主
We give thanks to the Lord.
那接下来呢我们是要进入奉献的时候
So up next we will enter into our time of offering.
上个星期呢我们一起来献出手
So this will open up our first fruit.
牧师说把所有的出手呢我们都放在建殿里面
And Reverend Isaac mentioned that all our first fruit will be put into our church building fund.
那我们上个星期到底有多少建殿的奉献呢
So in the previous week, how much building funds do we have?
让我们来看看我们有多少块砖
Let's look at the video and see how many bricks do we have right now.
哇、wow. 哇、wow, 我们有三块半的砖新的砖
Wow, we have the new bricks of 3.5 new bricks.
我们感谢主，从上个礼拜开始呢，我们的建殿已经破500万了。
And we give thanks to the Lord for since last week we have breakthrough the 5 million for our church.
我相信呢，神会继续的来赐福和供应所有的弟兄姐妹。
And we believe that God will continue to bless and provide for all our brothers and sisters.
神要继续震撼万国的珍宝要运到来。
And God shall shake the treasures of the land to come into our church.
为的是让他的殿得一切的荣耀
so that his temple will be filled with glory.
好，接下来呢，让我们就预备好我们的心。
So up next, let us prepare our heart.
让我们凭信心、凭感恩的心来献上我们的奉献。
So by faith, let us offer up our offerings.
在我们的荧幕下面呢，我们有教会的账号。
So on our screen, we have our bank accounts.
十一奉献和其他的奉献呢，我们有一个账号，另外呢就是建殿的账号。
So we have a bank account for the tithings and other offerings, and the other account for the church building fund.
弟兄姐妹可以现在开始奉献。
So brothers and sisters, you may start your offering right now.
若你是在现场的弟兄姐妹，你想要实体奉献的话
，So for brothers and sisters who are on site, which you wish to offer up physically,
散会后你可以把你的奉献投入我们的奉献栏。
So after the service, you may put your offering into the basket right in front.
好，我们一起来奉献。
Let us come and offer up.
天父上帝，我们要感谢你。
Dear Heavenly Father, we want to give thanks to you.
主啊，因为一切得获财的能力都是神你赐给我们的。
For all the strength of earning is from you, Lord.
主啊，今天我们凭着信心，也凭着感恩的心，将神你给我们的再次的献上给你。
Lord, today by faith and also with a thanksgiving heart, once again we offer up what you have blessed us.
主啊，愿神你大大的赐福凡甘心乐意奉献的弟兄姐妹。
Lord, may you bless brothers and sisters who offer up willingly.
他们要大大的经历神你的丰盛。
They shall greatly experience your abundance, Lord.
他们在田间的葡萄树。
and their vineyards in their wine trees in their vineyards.
他们在职场的工作，他们的 project.
All their works in the marketplace, all their projects.
在还没有成熟之前都不会掉落。
Before it is ripen, it shall not fall.
而且呢，神你还要30倍、60倍、100倍的祝福他们。
And God, you even want to bless them 30-fold, 60-fold, 100-fold.
主，我们谢谢你。
Lord, we give thanks to you.
因为你是信实的神。
For you are a faithful God.
你说过的话绝不落空。
And all your words shall not return in vain.
感谢你
We give thanks to you, Lord.
谢谢你垂听我们的祷告
Thank you for listening to our prayer.
奉耶稣的名
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.
好，我们接下来把时间交给 Pastor Ruth.
So up next, we will pass our time to Pastor Ruth.
Amen. 我们的神是信实的神
Amen. For our God is a faithful God.
我们一定丰盛有余
And surely we will experience His abundance.
那我想邀请我们所有的弟兄姐妹，我们都站起来好吗
So I'd like to invite all our brothers and sisters to be standing on your feet.
我们一起跟彼此挥挥手，跟他。Say hello, 好久不见
So can we wave to each other and say hello? It's been a long time since we each other.
是，还有我们线上的弟兄姐妹
And also our brothers and sisters online.
欢迎你们
We welcome you.
欢迎你们
Welcome you.
那我特别想要请那个你是第一次来的，还有你身上有贴着贴纸，红色跟绿色的，请你再站一下，我们要邀请你。
So I would like to specially invite those of you who are first time coming to our church with a sticker on your
wall. 我们要欢迎你们来到我们的教会。
We want to welcome you into our church.
我们 GA 六一一一次欢迎。
GA 611 once welcome.
永远欢迎你们。
Forever welcome you.
啊，感谢神。
We give thanks to the Lord.
很开心看到大家
It's happy to see everyone back
那我们在这里呢有几件事情要跟我们的家人们来沟通
So we have a few announcements to communicate with all、
我们最近有一个的课程推出就是我们的 MG12 小组长初阶训练
So recently we have a new course open for registration that is MG12 Leader Training
这个课程呢又是全新的
And this course is all brand new
哇，真的是幕后的要追赶上前面的啦。
And truly, what is behind shall come before.
所以组长们，如果你下面有很多的门徒，然后还没有上过这个课的，你可以邀请他来上这个课。
So, cell leaders, if you have disciples under you have yet to been through this MG12 cell leader training course, then you can invite them into this.
这个课程会在5月7号的下午4:30开始。
And this course will be commencing on 7th of May at 4:30 p.m.
那欢迎大家来报名
So we welcome everyone to enroll yourself
那有一个很兴奋的报告
So there is another exciting announcement
我也是很兴奋的
I am also very excited
因为我们的小朋友可以回来了
Because finally our children can come back on site
对那昨天我载我孩子 来到教会的时候
So yesterday as I fetched my children to church
他看到那个马吉就讲妈妈我要来崇拜了
And as they see the market and they say Mom I'm about to come back to the service
所以我们小孩子都很兴奋要回来
And truly all our children are excited to come back
那请父母们呢你们留意5月8号我们会开始给小朋友恢复实体崇拜
So parents please to take note that we will reopen your on-site service on 8th of May
那请大家可以去 Eventbrite 上面来订购他的票。
So the parents would may do the reservation for their kids on Eventbrite.
那也请父母，因为了保护所有小孩子的安全。
Because in order to protect all the safety of all the children.
然后也请你们帮助小孩子来做 RTK 的测试。
So we'd like to invite all the parents to help the children to do the RTK test.
让我们小孩子兴奋的来圣殿来敬拜神。
So that with great excitement, our children can return back to our church.For site service.
但是也是很平安的来到这里。
But also with great safety they return back.
好，然后我们有下个礼拜六呢，有一个的喜事在我们当中。
So we have great news, something good happening next week among us.
就是我们的平平姐妹。
That's our sister Victoria Chin.
还有她的另一半马兆忠弟兄要在这里有一个的婚礼举行。
With his fiance brother Chiu Chong will be having the wedding ceremony here.
早上10:00开始。
So we start at 10 a.m.
那因为我们的位置人数有限
Because we only have limited seats
所以邀请所有的其他弟兄姐妹如果你有时间你可以在你的祷告当中纪念他们
So I'd like to invite brothers and sisters if you have time you may remember them in your prayers
祝福他们使他们的婚姻充满着美好的祝福
So bless them so that their marriage will be full of blessings
那我们接下来呢就来听我们非常棒的见证
So continue on let us listen to our great testimony
大家平安，我是 Justin， 是 Pastor Hosanna 的组员，教会的实习同工。2004年我到新加坡工作，2013年在 GK611 认识耶稣和受洗。2019年12月，江牧师和 Pastor Amos 带着团队到 GK611 分享信息，呼召人读学房，受装备，回应神的爱。牧师们愿意付出任何代价来跟随耶稣，摆上一切最好的，让我非常的感动，也很想报名接受装备。2020年新冠肺炎爆发，4月份新加坡实施阻断措施，公司鼓励员工居家办公。长期居家办公，我渐渐感到非常的孤独，无家可归，很想念在大马的家人，也感觉神一直在催逼我报读学房。神跟我说，现在这个时候是离开新加坡了，但我担心放下工作读学房，生活怎么办呢？另外，我不想离开新加坡这个舒适圈，不想改变和重新再来。虽然心里有挣扎、恐惧和忧虑，但我还是透过 GA 网站向学房提出咨询，告诉他们我所面对的难处。电邮发出后，我几乎每个晚上都睡不好，对未来感到很疑惑和迷茫。经常凌晨的时候爬起床向神祷告，神啊，你是在旷野开道路，在沙漠开江河的神，求你指引我要走的路，清楚地告诉我，让我明白你的心意，走在你为我预备的道路上。神也记自约书亚记第三章十五和十六节来鼓励我，虽然约旦河的水涨过两岸，但神为以色列百姓开路，让他们从干地走过去。有了神的话的印证后，我鼓起勇气打电话给家乡的父母说，我要辞职回吉隆坡读神学。他们没有反对，让我自己决定，这时我更确信这是对的选择。有一天在教会，有一位姐妹主动来关心我，为我祷告。在祷告中，她看到神为我预备了很多的礼物要送给我，其中有一份很大份的礼物即将来到。我领受这最大份的礼物就是读神学，当天我就下定决心报读学房，不再心怀恶意。在我回吉隆坡之前， GK611 教会的弟兄姐妹纷纷地送我许多的礼物，请我吃饭，给我红包，祝福我读学房，感觉非常的被爱。在学房老师的帮助下，我终于呈上了报名表，被录取后我就订机票，收拾行李，准备回吉隆坡。在收拾时，我突然看到我的日历上写着2020年目标，读学房，做耶稣所做的事。我非常的感动，深深的体会到上帝是如此的在乎我和爱我。他关上一扇门，却为我预备一条全新的出路。2020年12月25日，我终于回到吉隆坡。我跟神说，我回来了，我感觉这是神量给我的疆界，要为这土地守望祷告，传福音，宣教，回应神的呼召。透过学房的帮助，一来到 PJ， 我就住进很靠近教会，购物方便又舒适的地方。在学房装备，我更深认识神的话，更多的依靠神。老师对我的生命说话，给予我鼓励，造就劝勉，让我可以真实地活出自己，学习与人建立爱与信任的关系。此外， GK611 还资助我两年的学费，很感谢陈延明牧师和师母恩待我，不管是经济、衣食、住行，神都充足地供应我，还有余可以奉献祝福有需要的人，也常有人请我吃饭。2021年8月，江牧师聘请我为工读生，今年1月份当实习同工，目前在文宣部和媒体部服事。我可以自由发挥创意，设计福音布道活动海报、宣传单张， 在崇拜学习适应，透过诗评释放神的爱与祝福，让更多的人认识神，我感到非常的喜乐。最后我要感谢家人支持我全职服事，感谢 GK611 陈延明牧师和师母过去7年对我的牧养，谢谢 GA611 江牧师和 Pastor Amos 栽培我，让我可以进入全职的服事。很感恩我的组长用爱来牧养我，常煮好吃的食物送到我家，送我蛋糕和生日礼物，在这个属灵的家感觉到非常的温馨。我也要很感谢学房的老师和一班的同学们陪伴我一起装备成长，一切的荣耀都归给神。
各位弟兄姐妹好，我们很开心回到这一期主任牧师的话。我们今天呢有我们主任牧师 Esther 牧师在我们当中。
嗨，你们好。
我们有 Pastor Charlotte， 也有同工 Asa 在我们当中，我们欢迎他们。
时间过得真快哦，我们过了一个节期，然后这个节期就是一夜节嘛，而且我们知道一夜节的第二天，也就是星期天那一天哦，我们就开始数算俄美尔。从星期天我们数算俄美尔一直数到50天，就是6月5号的时候，也是主日那一天，我们就进入五旬节。
是，
所以现在我们是在数算俄美尔的期间了。所以我们数算俄美尔的意义呢，其实就是感恩。常常我们在我们的生活里面哦，我们都会抓一把哦来献给神，然后也是每一天抓一把，每一天都感谢神，每一天都跟主说，主啊，谢谢你对我的供应，对我的带领。我觉得这是一个生命，是一个生活里面的一个形态。假使我们在这50天里面都以一个数算俄美尔的心态，然后来长存感恩的心，我觉得有很多神迹会在我们当中发生。所以我们去到五旬节的时候，我们又再一次献出手，我们再一次经历神那极大的丰富。所以我们来听一听大家在这个数算俄美尔里面到底有什么东西值得我们感谢神的。好，我们首先来听一听 Pastor Charlotte。
牧师，我也要感恩哦。其实我们的祷告殿呢，累计奉献的起点有400万。哇，然后呢，单单在一个月的里面哦，我们领受到弟兄姐妹的奉献呢是100多万了，所以现在我们已经突破了500万。
Yeah,
哇，感谢神，我真是为着弟兄姐妹来感恩啊。因为当牧师宣布说，诶，我们要建这个祷告殿的时候，真的很多人很踊跃的参与啊，而且听到的这些的回应啊都很好。所以我真的是为着弟兄姐妹感恩
呀。是啊，真的很感谢神，还看到神继续在赐福弟兄姐妹。所以我觉得越献上越赐福，所以我相信未来的神迹会更大。好，我们也来听听阿嫂在这个数算俄美尔里面没有什么要感谢神的。
是啊，牧师，我也是有一件事情必须要感恩的。在2个星期前我也经历了神超自然的医治。因为在2个星期前我的左脚肿了，几乎是穿不下鞋。哇，我的每一步走路都是在摩擦我的伤口。所以那时候的我真的是走来教会是一拐一拐的。可是非常感恩的，上两个星期 Pastor Don 来到了我们教会，他在第一堂就来跟我们说，谁有伤痛的都可以站起来。
是，
来领受医治。
是，记得。
所以那时候我站起来了。当他为我按手祷告后，他叫我去查验。我就查验了。 我当下我用力踩我的脚，我发觉到我的脚不痛了，哇，我那个肿也消了，
哇，是马上，
马上，哇，
谢谢，哇，
当下我非常开心，感非常感恩，
是，就是感开心的原因是你终于可以经历
神迹
超自然的医治，
哈，是我真，
是为阿Sa感谢神。哇，我们也有好多的感恩的地方咯。哎，我听听发生 CQ 啊。
是的，感谢神，我要为媒体来感恩。这两年我们在 MCO 期间，我们经营的 YouTube 频道
是
上个星期呢，我们就突破了3000人的订阅。哇，所以我们要感归荣耀给神。那这3000的订阅意思说呢，就是每一次我们有上一个新的节目或者新的直播，这3000人都会第一个时间看得到，也被通知。不单如此啊，这两年的观看次数啊，我们已经达到527000人。哇哦，哇，所以我觉得这个是很多很多人，所以他们观看我们各类似的崇拜啊、节目等等的，所以我要将这一切都献上感恩。
其实等于说我们的话语的教导。我们的生活，我们的经历的神迹，点点滴滴哈，我们都能够向世界各处的地方哦，能够看到，这是一个很感谢神的地方哦。阿门，阿门。
我还有一件事情要感恩哦，因为听到很多我的门徒啦，还有弟兄姐妹，他们升职加薪，而且呢，有一些是在艰难的时候哦，得到一个很大的。project 啊，所以真的是看见神的丰丰富富的祝福在我们的当中。
哇，真的哈、哦，为这么多弟兄姐妹，他们可以升职加薪，还有很多祝福临到他们，我也为他们感谢神。我相信这是神在印证他与我们同在，所以我们也很感谢神啊，因为知道我们预备的 Marquis Pastor Mastai 的团队哦，在。预备这个 Marquis 的建造啦，还有装修啦，也差不多到了尾声，所以我们很盼望在这一个来临的母亲节，可以让小朋友回来哦。所以等于就说给妈妈一个礼物啊，因为两年多呢，母亲都是要在家看孩子嘛，所以他们其实很辛苦啊。所以假使能够让小朋友回来崇拜呢，我也觉得这是一个很大的喜乐的一件事情，然后妈妈就可以安心的崇拜，孩子又可以有崇拜的时间，所以我觉得这是要感谢神的。所以在我们的生活里面，虽然有很多的挑战，对吗？可是我看到神不断的开恩，不断的与我们同在，不断的往前推进。但愿弟兄姐妹继续来跟随神，爱神，相信他为你开门的，相信他祝福你的。我们今天的主任牧师的话，我们就谈到这里好吗？愿神祝福大家，
拜拜。
各位弟兄姐妹，大家早上好。
Dear brothers and sisters, good morning.
我也要感恩。
I want to give thanks too.
我要感恩可以跟 Pastor Sarah 一起来分享神的话语。
I want to give thanks that I can share the word of God with Pastor Sarah.
我也是要感恩跟 Pastor Moses 一起讲道。
I just want to give thanks that I can preach with Pastor Moses.
今天是数算俄美尔的第八天。
So today is the 8th day of counting of Omers.
在感恩的氛围里面，我相信大家都一直在数算神的恩典，心里面也会很喜乐。
So in this atmosphere of Thanksgiving, I believe that brothers and sisters has been giving thanks, and you will be filled with joy.
我也相信我们很期待呢，有更大的恩典还有神迹要发生。
So I believe greater grace and miracles will happen on you.
我们知道过了月节过后，就是开始数算俄美俄。
So we know that after Passover, we will start to count Omers.
今天呢，我们也在出埃及记14章来思想以色列人出了埃及之后发生了什么事情。
So today in Exodus chapter 14, we also start to think what happens to the Israelites after they come out from Egypt.
今天我们要讲的信息是跨越红海，全然得胜。
So the message today has this title, Cross the Red Sea, Gain Complete Victory.
我相信很多人都非常熟悉这个的经文。
So I believe many people are very familiar with this verse.
就是以色列人在埃及为奴四百年。
That is, the Israelites are being enslaved for 400 years in Egypt.
因为他们求告耶和华。
Because they cry out to God.
耶和华就兴起摩西带领他们出埃及。
Then God raised up Moses to lead the Israelites out of Egypt.
在埃及里面，他们经过了十灾。
So in Egypt, they experienced these 10 plagues.
已经是非常超自然的神迹了。
It's already supernatural miracles.
但是没想到出了埃及之后，还有一个非常大的神迹。
But little did they know, after they come out from Egypt, they experienced another miracle.
就是过红海的神迹。
That is a miracle of crossing the Red Sea.
所以今天我们也非常期待呢，我们可以过红海。
So today we truly anticipate ourselves to cross the Red Sea.
所以让我们一起来看出埃及记十四章一到四节。
So let us look at Exodus chapter 14, verse 1 to 12.
耶和华晓谕摩西说，你吩咐以色列人转，
然后安营在比哈斯路前密多和海的
中间，对着巴利洗芬靠近海边安营。法老必说，以色列人在地中绕迷了，旷野把他们困住了。我要使法老的心肝硬，他要追赶他们，我便在法老和他全军身上得荣耀，埃及人就知道我是耶和华。于是以色列人这样行了。
原来当以色列人出了埃及过后呢，
So after the Israelites come out of Egypt,
以色列人他们都知道他们要前往的目的地是哪里。
The Israelites know where is their destination.
他们要前往的目的地就是迦南地。
They need to head to Canaan land.
这是神应许给他们祖先那一块地。
That is the land that God has already promised their ancestor.
所以从埃及去到迦南地呢，其实一条线就好了。
So from Egypt actually to go to Canaan land is just one straight line.
但是他们走过去的时候，他们会遇到一群的人。
But as they cross over this land, they will face this group of people.
就是腓力斯人。
That is the Philistines.
那时候神就说
，But God say,
不要走这条路。
Don't go this way.
因为遇到腓力斯人
，because you will face the Philistines.
恐怕会有征战
，and we feel that there will be a warfare.
所以我们要绕路而行
，so we need to detour.
我们不要走直线了
，let us not go straight.
所以摩西就听了神的吩咐
，so Moses heeded God.
就带以色列人绕路了。
And let the Israelites to go
detour. 他们就走到旷野里头。
And they went into wilderness.
然后神说 ，OK， 你们要安营在红海那边。
Then God says you have to camp at the Red Sea.
就在海边安营。
That is at the shore.
但是法老他们知道了。
But Pharaoh they knew about this.
他们认为
，And they thought
以色列人迷路了。
The Israelites are lost.
他们觉得以色列已经困在旷野，找不到出路。
They think that Israelites already bewildered by the land; they cannot find a way out.
但是岂知，原来这个是神的心意。
But little did they know that this is the will of God.
因为神要让这一群以色列人还有埃及人都知道耶和华是真神。
Because God wants these Israelites and also the Egyptians know that Jehovah is God.
所以当法老看见，哎，他们迷路了，是时候了。
So Pharaoh saw that they are lost and think it's the right time.
我怎么能够白白让这一群以色列人离开呢？
How can I just let these Israelites go freely?
他们走了，我们整个埃及就缺乏了一堆的劳工啊。
So after they left, then we Egyptians would lose this manpower.
所以法老就心硬。
So Pharaoh hardened his heart.
他带了600辆特别好的跑车呢，来追赶以色列人。
Then he chose these 600 chariots to pursue them.
当时候的跑车啦。
It's like a racing car at that time.
哇，就追。
And pursue them.
弟兄姐妹，埃及啊，以色列人离开埃及不是一两天的事情了。
So when the Israelites left Egypt, it's not just a day or two
things. 已经好几天的事情。
They already left for a few days.
所以埃及人快马加鞭。
So the Israelites pursued swiftly.
所以我们来看九到十二节。
So let us look at verse 9 to 12.
埃及人追赶他们，法老一切的马匹、车辆、马兵与军兵就在海边上靠近比哈洗路，对着巴利洗芬在他们安营的地方追上了。法老临近的时候，以色列人举目看见埃及人赶来，就甚惧怕，向耶和华哀求。他们对摩西说，难道在埃及没有坟地？你把我们带来死在旷野吗？你为什么这样待我们，将我们从埃及领出来呢？我们在埃及岂没有对你说过，不要搅扰我们，容我们服侍埃及人吗？因为服侍埃及人比死在旷野还好。
弟兄姐妹，有没有看过跑车在沙漠里面行走的样子
？Brothers and sisters, have you even seen a race car drifting in the desert?
沙尘滚滚的。
Then there'll be sandstorms.
以色列人在原野就看到， 哇，沙尘滚滚。
The Israelites in the desert, they said, "Wow, there's a sandstorm."
埃及人追我们呐、啊。
The Egyptians are going after us.
第一个反应就是怕。
The first response is fear.
200万的人。
2 million of them.
牛群马啊、牛群羊群。
And all the herds.
老婆孩子。
Wives, the children.
现在我们要死在旷野了。
Are we going to die in the wilderness?
这群人是拿着兵、拿着刀、拿着枪追我们的。
All these people come with swords and spears.
所以他们就跟摩西抱怨。
And then they complain towards Moses.
为什么你要把我们带来埃及？
Why do you bring us out of Egypt?
带我们出埃及。
And lead us out of Egypt.
然后还要带领我们来到旷野地。
And now we enter into wilderness.
有直路不走，还要绕路。
We have a straight line, way, but we want detour.
难道埃及没有坟地吗？
Isn't it that there's no graveyard in Egypt?
为什么偏偏要带领我们出埃及死无葬身之地？
Why do you want us to lead us out of wilderness and die nowhere?
以色列人开始很多的抱怨。
Then the Israelites start to complain.
表面上好像以色列人向摩西抱怨。
It may appear as if that they are complaining towards Moses.
其实他们真正的是向神来抱怨。
But truly, actually, they are complaining towards God.
因为他们不相信神真正能够带领他们完完全全出埃及。
Because they not believe that God can lead the Israelites out of Egypt completely.
完完全全的进入到自由里面。
Completely enter into freedom.
甚至里面有很多的疑问。
There are a lot of doubts inside their hearts.
为什么要兜圈？
Why do we need to go detour?
为什么要绕路？
Why do we need to go this way?
神，你真的要拯救我们？为什么要把我们带到红海前面，却有追兵追来呢？
Why do you lead us in front of Red Sea and there are enemies behind us?
神啊，你是来帮我，还是来玩我啊？
God, are you helping me or trying to fool me?
是的，我们很常都会有这样子的疑惑。
Truly, many times we are in similar situation.
我们不是已经信了耶稣了吗？
Isn't that we have already believed in Jesus?
我们不是已经得释放了吗？
And we have been delivered.
为什么好像得胜不能够完全呢？
Why can't we achieve complete victory?
原来我们要去到应许之地也并不是一帆风顺。
So we realize that it's not smooth sailing to enter into promised land.
在第三节那边说到以色列人、哦、在 地中绕迷，还有在旷野里面困住，好像有时候我们也在被迷惑，不知道往哪里去，在十字路口。
So verse 3 says that the children of Israel are bewildered by the land and the wilderness has closed them in, as if we are sometimes being confused in our own state as well.
我们以为我们好像没有走在神的心意里面。
We think that we are not in the will of God.
但是原来是神的手在带领着。
But actually, it's the hand of God that's leading us.
第四节他说，我要使法老的心刚硬，我要他要追赶他们，我便在法老和他全军身上得荣耀，埃及人就知道我是耶和华。
Verse 4, then I will harden Pharaoh's heart so that he will pursue them, and I will gain honor over Pharaoh and all his army, and the Egyptians may know that I am Yehovah.
原来有时候我们觉得神故意让我们放在一个危险地带，让法老看见。
Sometimes we feel that God intentionally places us at a dangerous place so that Pharaoh can see us.
好像故意让我们再一次被追兵来追赶。
As if intentionally allow us to be pursued by our enemy.
感觉是被困住，被好像绕迷一样。
We feel that we are being bewildered and being in bondage.
但是原来是神要我们可以在仇敌的身上得荣耀。
But actually, it's God allowing us to receive glory over the enemy.
也要让埃及人知道耶和华是神。
So that the Egyptian will know that Jehovah is God.
所以当摩西面对这红海的时候，
So when Moses was facing this Red Sea,
面对这追兵的时候，
and facing this pursuing army,
会怎么做呢？
What did he do?
弟兄姐妹，如果是你，你会怎么做呢？
Brothers and sisters, if it's you, what would you do?
我们面对在这样急那一个困境当中，我们会要做一些事情。
In such a critical moment, we want to do something.
如果我是摩西，
If I'm Moses,
虽然我名叫摩西，
Even though my name is Moses,
我想到我可能第一样东西的会做的，
I think the first thing that I would do,
我就是背水一战。
I will just burn my boats.
红海过不了啦。
And I cannot part go over the Red Sea.
没关系，我们有两百万人。
I have 2 million of us.
一人拿一块石头。
Everyone just pick up a stone.
跟他们死过。
And just throw at them.
啊，死要死的壮壮烈烈，轰轰烈烈。
If we die, we die courageously.
哇，死后留名也好爽啊。
And then people will leave a good name. It's feeling good.
或许可以杀出一条生路来。
Maybe we have a way out.
诶，这个是一种方法。
This is one way.
或者是另外一种方法。
Or maybe another way is.
摩西是文人，不是武人。
So Moses is a person, a gentleman.
所以他就讲亚伦，来来来。
He said, Aaron, come, come.
过去我们就跟摩跟法老谈判了十多次。
In the past, we have already negotiated with Pharaoh for more than 10 times.
我们再来谈判。
Let us negotiate again.
谈判专家嘛。
And we are expert in this.
搞不好又放我们一条生路呢。
Maybe he will leave us alive.
甚至还留 Porsche 给我们呢。
And maybe give us a Porsche.
是是。
Maybe we are.
诶，这两种方法都可以啊。
And these two methods, maybe it works.
但是摩西两种方法都不选。
But Moses didn't do either of them.
他选什么方法呢？
What did he do?
我们来看第十三、十四节。
Let's look at verse 13 to 14.
摩西对百姓说：不要惧怕，只管站住，看耶和华今天向你们所要施行的救恩，因为你们今天所看见的埃及人必永远不再看见了。耶和华必为你们征战，你们只管静默，不要作声。
在这样的选择当中，摩西选择什么？站住，只管站住。
So among all these options that he has, Moses chose to just stand still.
然后看
And just see.
看耶和华今天要为我们做的事情。
See what Jehovah God is going to do for us today.
还有十四节。
And verse 14.
耶和华必为你们征战。
Jehovah will fight for you.
所以你们只管静默，不要作声。
And you shall hold your peace.
神在摩西在这里讲的不是什么都不要做。
So Moses is not saying that do nothing.
而是在做之前要站对位置。
But before you do something, you have to stand in the right place.
以色列人一看到有追兵，他们站的位置是哪里呢？
So when the Israelites saw the army pursuing them, where did they stand?
他们站在惧怕当中。
They stand in fear.
完蛋了。
And we're gonna die.
死定了。
We're gonna die.
摩西说不是。
And Moses says no.
站在神那里
But stand with God.
站在神那里看神为我们做的事情
And see what God is going to do for us.
知道神与我们同在
To know that God is with us.
知道神为我们征战
He's fighting for us.
所以口就安静不要出声
Then we'll hold our peace.
不要一直讲负面的话语
Don't just keep complaining.
完蛋了完蛋了
We're going to die, we're going to die.
死了死了
Die.
不是的
No.
我们要说神啊神啊
We need to say God, God.
不神啊Alive,
alive.
我们会活下去的。
We're gonna stay alive.
我们会得胜的。
We're gonna be victorious.
如果你讲不出来
，If you cannot utter this out,
这样就请人不要出声。
Then just hold your peace.
听神说话。
And just listen to God.
因为当我们在困境当中、烦躁当中，我们习惯要做一点事情。
Because in frustration, a lot of times we choose to do something.
但是因为我们不作声
，But we did not hold our peace.
我们静默不作声
，We hold our peace.
我们听见神要我们做的事情。
We'll hear what God wants us to do.
神要指示我们一条出路。
God is instructing us a way out.
所以神就开始对摩西说话。
And therefore God starts to speak to Moses.
15到17节。Verse 15 to 17.
耶和华对摩西说：“你为什么向我哀求呢？你吩咐以色列人往前走，你举手向海伸张，把水分开，以色列人要向海中走干地。我要使埃及人的心刚硬，他们就跟着下去。”
所以原来神就开始说话了。
And God starts to speak here.
神就跟摩西说：“你要举杖。
”And God told Moses, "You need to lift up your rod."
原来神会在困境当中，神会对我们说话，指出一条路来。
So in difficult time, God will speak to us and give us a way out.
所以神说：“你只管伸杖。
”And God says, "Just lift up your rod."
海就分开。
And then the sea will part.
这个杖是什么杖
？And what kind of rod is this?
这个不是摩西的杖。
This is not the rod of Moses.
弟兄姐妹，这个不是摩西的杖。
Brothers and sisters, this is not the rod of Moses.
这个是神的杖。
This is God's rod.
是神给摩西的一个权柄。
Is the authority that God has
是神给我们的有的权柄。
God has given us this authority.
在我们面对着我们的红海的时候，我们可以伸杖。
When we face our Red Sea, we can lift out this rod.
神说水要分开。
And then the water will divide.
开玩笑，伸张水会分开吗
？Are you joking? When you lift out the rod, then the water will.
我们来看第十九到二十二节。
Let's look at verse 19 to 22.
哇、wow, ！摩西听了神的吩咐，他就向海伸杖。
So Moses heard God's instruction and he lifted out the rod towards the Red Sea.
然后发生什么事
？And what happened?
弟兄姐妹，什么事都没有发生。
Brothers and sisters, nothing happened.
可能我们过去的印象会觉得，当摩西伸张海柱，这就分开了。
Maybe our impression in the past is that when Moses wrote,
但其实不是的。
The water divided.
在二十一节说什么
？Verse 21 it says,
当摩西伸张的时候
，When Moses stretched out his hand over the sea,
以色列人两百万人是面对着东边。
The 2 million Israelites facing east.
神叫东风吹过来
，and God allows the east wind to come，
用一个晚上的时间叫海分开
，and using one night to make the sea part。
原来摩西伸张的时候
，so when Moses lifted out the rod，
海是好像没有动静的
，as if the sea didn't happen anything happened to it。
两百万的以色列人和摩西只是可以感觉到有东风吹
，the 2 million Israelites and Moses can just feel the wind from the east，
一直吹一直吹
，and keep blowing after them，
什么也没有看到
，they see nothing happening。
甚至以色列人问摩西。
And the Israelites might be asking Moses,
追上来了
The enemies are pursuing.
就到了
They are almost here.
你伸张
You lift out your rod.
看起来很帅
It looks like you are just so handsome.
但是没有动静
But nothing is happening.
只有风
Only wind.
你在搞什么啊
What are you doing?
但是摩西仍然伸张
But Moses still lift out the rod.
因为他相信
Because he believes.
神迹在发生中
Miracle is happening.
Amen. 是的看起来摩西很帅。
It seems like Moses is truly handsome.
拿杖，
还
有风吹来。
And there's wind.
但是最重要的。
But most important thing is.
在十三十四节。
Verse 13 to 14.
摩西对百姓说：“不要惧怕，只管站着。”
Moses said to the people, "Do not be afraid. Stand still."
这是命令语气。
This is in the commanding tone.
然后他说。看耶和华今天向你们所施行的救恩。
And he says, "See the salvation of Jehovah that he will accomplish for you today."
看也是命令。
See is also an order.
神说不用做什么，就是站着还有看。
And God says, "Do nothing, just stand there and see."
看神要为我们施行救恩。
And see that salvation is coming from Jehovah.
看你现在看见的埃及人，必永远不再看见了。
And the Egyptians whom you see today, you shall see them no more forever.
因为耶和华必为你们征战。
Because Jehovah will fight for you.
你们只管静默，不要作声。
You shall hold your peace.
原来很多时候我们以为没有动静，神没有做任何的工作。
So a lot of times when you see nothing is happening, as if God is not working.
神，我为你，我跟你祷告很久了，在这个生命的关卡里面，为什么你没有显现呢
？God, I have been praying for you in this stage of my life as if nothing is happening.
你带领我们出来，然后你就撇下我们，不理我们吗
？You let us out and then you just left us there.
你又带我们来到这个红海的前面，后面有追兵，你要做什么呢？到底
？And now we are before the Red Sea and there's pursuing army at the back. And what do you want to do with us?
我们真的很像埃及人一样，会很多很多的埋怨。
Maybe we are like the Israelites that we just keep complaining.
而且，本来引领他们的使者云柱火柱，现在已经从我们的前头去到我们的后面。
And the angels that's leading the pillars of fire and cloud now is behind them.
神啊，发生什么事情
？What is happening, God?
在重要的关头，你的使者竟然离开我们。
In such a critical moment, your angel is leaving us.
我们非常孤单啊。
I'm so lonely.
面对着红海，我们该做什么呢
？Facing the Red Sea, what shall we do?
摩西说：“安静。”
And Moses says, "Be still."
只是需要举杖。
You just need to lift up the rod.
神不是要使者为我们开路。
God is not asking the angels to open a way for us.
神要的是我们自己来举杖。
God wants us to lift up the rod ourselves.
我们自己举杖。
Let us lift up our rod ourselves.
亲眼要看到洪水分开。
And see the Red Sea parted.
另外。
And besides.
我们看到洪水分开是在夜晚的时候，不是在白昼的时候。
We see that the Red Sea divided at night, not in the daytime.
可能我们会觉得，主啊，我们祷告很久了，我们依然在黑暗里面。
Maybe you say, God, we have been praying for so long, we are still in darkness.
你难道没有做工吗
？Did you not do anything?
原来神在我们的黑暗，我们感觉最黑暗的时候，神正在做工。
Maybe when we feel in darkness and in the darkest time, God is working.
神说他为我们征战。
God said he's fighting for us.
怎么样征战呢
？How did he fight for us?
原来他差派他的使者在他们的后面。
He sends his angel to go behind them.
云柱火柱 挡着这些的追兵跟他们中间。
The pillars of fire and cloud is blocking between them and the enemy.
使到两边是分开的。
So that the two parties are being divided.
一边是黑夜，一边是发光的。
One is in day with light, and the other one is in darkness.
而且这个火柱呢，挡着这些追兵，不能够再来追赶他们。
And the pillar of fire actually blocked this army from pursuing them.
所以，如果我们有看这个的卡通，就是这个故事。
If we watch this cartoon,
真的刻画出非常清楚的画面。
That talks about this story actually shows it very clearly.
原来以色列人以为他们是被遗弃，自己面对红海。
So the Israelites thought they are being abandoned to face the Red Sea themselves.
但是他们却不知道，原来神在他们的后面挡着所有的追兵。
But they didn't realize that God is actually blocking all the enemies behind them.
其实他们是安全的。
They are actually in safety.
可是感觉就是不安全。
But they feel as if they are not in safety.
神说：“只要举杖。”
God says, "Just lift up your rod."
举杖。
Lift up your rod.
就可以了。
That's all.
所以当摩西一伸杖，红海分开的时候
，So when Moses lift up the rod and then the sea is parted,
两百万人就走在红海中间。
So the 2 million congregation just walk in the midst of the sea.
那个海水成了他们的墙壁。
And the sea become the wall beside them.
就真的进到 aquarium center 了。
They went into aquarium center.
哇！
Wow.
但是我相信所以两百万人都不敢出声。
But I believe that the 2 million congregation hold their peace.
他们怕那个声音一出，那个水就盖下来。
They are afraid that as they, if they talk,
他们真的是静默不作声。
But they hold their peace.
看着，跟着过到红海对岸。
And watch and follow and cross the sea.
神为我们开路。
God opened the way for us.
Amen.
Amen.
哇，感谢神啊。
Truly thank God.
但是仇敌会不会这样子？哦。
But would the enemy just look at it and say, wow?
Oh, 不追了
I'm not going to pursue you.
会吗
Would they do that?
不会的
No.
在第二十三节说到什么
In verse 23, what do you say?
埃及人追赶他们法老一切的马匹车辆和马兵都跟着下到海中
The Egyptian pursued and went after them into the midst of the sea.
埃及人看到他们有这样大的神迹他们仍然要追
The Egyptian saw the great miracle, but they still want to pursue.
因为这一些追兵不放弃的追
，because this army did not give up.
他们不放过我们
，they did not want to let them go.
他们不放过以色列人
，didn't want to let the Israelites go.
就是要抓他们回去
，he wants to capture them back.
弟兄姐妹，你可以感觉到被追杀的过程吗
？Brothers and sisters, can you feel the process of being pursued?
哦，来了
，they are here.
神为我们开路了
，God is opening a way.
感谢神啊
，Thank God.
为什么还来
？Why are you still coming after us?
哎，你不看到有神跟我们在一起吗
？Didn't you see that God is with us?
你看，你还坐在那边等着追我们
？You are still sitting there waiting to
see. 还坐在那边看戏
？And watching movie.
哇，怎么办
？What should we do?
有完没完啊
？This is endless.
他是神，他要做的不只是这样子而已。
But this is not all God.It's going to do.
所以神又在吩咐摩西说
Then God told Moses.
在二十六到二十八节
Verse 26-28.
耶和华对摩西说你向海伸杖叫水任何在埃及人并他们的车辆马兵身上摩西就向海伸杖到了天一亮海水仍旧复原埃及人避水逃跑的时候耶和华把他们推翻在海中海就回流淹没了车辆和马兵那些跟着以色列人下海法老的全军连一个也没有剩下
三十到三十一节又说到当日耶和华这样拯救以色列人脱离埃及人的手以色列人看见埃及人的死尸都在海边了以色列人看见耶和华向埃及人所行的大事就敬畏耶和华又信服他和他的仆人摩西原来过了红海，神还要摩西再做一件事情。
So after they crossed the Red Sea, God wants Moses to do another thing.
还要摩西转回头对着在海中追赶上来的埃及人。
He wants Moses to turn back and face the army that's pursuing them.
对着那个海再一次伸杖。
And stretch out his hand once again over the Red Sea.
让海水完全把所有的追兵都淹没了。
So that the sea will completely drown the army.
你要知道，当这一群以色列人出埃及的时候
，You need to know that when the Israelites come out from Egypt,
法老是派他最好的军兵，调动所有的军事武力都来追赶。
Pharaoh actually sent out the best part of his army to go and pursue them.
所以当摩西这第二次举杖，所有的埃及人，所有的军兵都死在海中。
So when the second time Moses stretched out his arm, all these army actually died in the sea.
原来神不只是要我们跨越我们前面的障碍。
So God is not just allowing us to cross our hindrances.
不只是要我们越过我们的红海。
And to cross our Red Sea.
甚至要我们面对追着我们的那个后啊追兵。
But wants us to face the army that's pursuing us.
把全部一劳永逸的破除。
And break them.Completely,
完全彻底的得胜
completely victorious.
弟兄姐妹，神要我们彻底的得胜啊
Brothers and sisters, God wants us to achieve complete victory.
并且帮助在我们前方的路进入到我们的命定，我们所要神的呼召当中，我们可以更加的顺利
So that we can be even smooth as we pursue into our destiny in front.
因为当四十年过后
because after 40 years,
四十年过后
after 40 years,
当以色列人过约旦还要进入去攻打耶利哥城的时候
when the Israelites are crossing the river of Jordan.To go into the Jericho.
当时候的迦南人他们的心都怕
All these Canaanites, their hearts are in fear.
因为越过红海这件事情他们牢牢记住
Because they firmly remember what happened when the Israelites crossed the Red Sea.
他说到耶和华神与你们同在
He says that Jehovah God is with you.
他是真的
He is real God.
所以我们对你们都怕了
So we are so afraid of you.
追兵不追上来了
And the army pursue you.
前面的来阻也消化了
And all the hindrances in front have been melted.
神要给我们如如此全然的得胜
God wants us to give this complete victory to us.
Amen. 今天神也要带领我们全然的得胜
Amen. God wants to lead us into complete victory today.
我们已经出了埃及
We already come out from Egypt.
但是捆绑着我们的还是有一些的势力和权势一直不断的好像追兵这样来追我们
But maybe somepower and forces still bind us like the army.
今天我们真的是要完全彻底的得胜。
Today we want to truly achieve complete victory.
要把这些的所有的权势呢都要埋葬在大海里面。
And bury all these forces under the sea.
我想有一些的示范，请一些的弟兄上来。
I want to show some demonstration to invite some brothers to come up.
好，神其实一定是要带领我们进入。应许之地的
God will truly lead us into our promised land.
可是我们身上还有很多的捆绑
But there are a lot of things that are still binding us.
这些捆绑的权势好像追兵一样是什么呢
So these bondages are just like the army. What are they?
有可能是我们的贪婪
Maybe it's our greed.
骄傲
Our pride.
债务
Our debts.
其实是也是贪婪了、哦、
And that is part of greed.
或者是经营不当
Or maybe mismanagement.
情欲
Or maybe our lust.
自卑啊
And low self-esteem.
还有嫉妒
And jealousy.
各种的瘾癖
All kind of addiction.
好像烟瘾、酒瘾、毒瘾
Maybe addiction in alcohol and weed.
或者是沉迷在电视剧啊、电玩啊
Maybe you're so addicted to drama and games.
还有这些权势也是从家族来的咒诅
And maybe some family curses.
以及情绪困扰
And emotional disturbance.
当我还没有信耶稣的时候
So before I accepted Christ
其实我就住在我就是在这些权势里面
I'm under bondages of these forces
我已经非常喜欢这些权势
And I like these forces
我很骄傲很贪婪
I'm so greedy, I'm so prideful
我为了做生意不断的欠债借钱
keep having debts and continue to borrow money
因为要把生意搞大
because I want to expand my business
我又在情欲的罪里面
and maybe in lust
我又妒忌
and in jealousy
我又沉迷在那些的电视剧
and I'm so addicted to dramas
我又有家族咒诅可能疾病啊
family curses of sickness
很多的不好的态度啦
a lot of bad attitudes
还有我有情绪困扰
And I have emotional disturbance.
当我负面的时候
When I'm feeling negative,
我就想自杀
I want to commit suicide.
我就一直在这些的我的权势里面
And I'm continue to be in these forces.
好像被这个的埃及人在鞭打一样
As if I'm being whipped by the Egyptian.
我也习惯了
I'm so used to it.
但是我信了耶稣之后
But after I accepted Christ.
哦，感谢神，我信了耶稣
I've already accepted Christ. Thank God.
我也洗礼了
I've already baptized.
啊，我以为一帆风顺，我进入应许之地。
I thought it's going to be smooth sailing,
enter
into promised land. But I turn back and see.
这些追兵还追着来。
And this army continue to pursue me.
然后我又跑逃逃，我又去上课啊，长大成熟啊，天国精兵啊。
And I run and go for equipping class, growing into maturity.
又还有。
And all these things still follow me?
可能我上了拓债得财，我债务没有了。
And maybe I go to causes and I settle my debts.
但是我还是有这些。
But I still have others.
啊，组长帮助我，让我处理我的情绪困扰，我不再想到自杀了。
And my cell leader helped me with my emotion disturbance and no longer wants to commit suicide.
然后组长为我做医治释放。
And my cell leader do healing and deliverance for me.
家族咒诅破除了。
And break these family curses.
啊，瘾癖也减少了。
And I reduce all my addiction.
减少，可是还是有哦。
But still addiction is just getting lesser.
然后我还有妒忌。
I still have jealousy.
还有情欲，我的头脑想很多肮脏东西。
And last, all these yellow thoughts.
还是很贪，很骄傲，因为没有人知道。
But a lot of things that are not revealed to others.
我真的是苦啊。
And I'm suffering.
他一直追着我。
And he continues to pursue me.
来到红海。
And come before the Red Sea.
你还追我
You're still pursuing after me.
但是神说你要为我征战
Or God says he's going to fight for me.
然后神说你安静看我怎么样为你施行拯救
Stand still, hold your peace and see how I show my salvation.
我要伸杖
Lift up my rod.
伸杖
Lift up my rod.
红海分开
And Red Sea parted.
还没有哦。
But the rest didn't move.
原来我们祷告也是要一段时间。
So we need to pray for a period of time.
经文说风是吹东从东边来的东风。
Because the Bible says that the wind comes from the east.
然后红海是在对面开始分过来，还没有到我这边。
So the rest starts parting from the other side and hasn't reached here yet.
我祷告这么久，为什么还不脱离呢
？I've already prayed for so long. How come I'm not out of this?
祷告很久。
Pray for a long time.
我的手也举杖举得很累了。
And my arms have become tired.
我很想放弃了。
I want to give up.
但是神说坚持。
But God says persevere.
坚持。
Persevere.
最后红海分开了
and at last the Red Sea is parted.
我就踏进红海
and I stepped into the Red Sea. 快点逃，快点逃 continue to run.
神说不要停在这里
and God says, don't just stop here.
你要看后面还有追兵
you have to turn back and look at the pursuing army.
神说要回头
God says, turn back.
完全的要彻底的消灭他们
completely destroy them.
因为经文说今天你看到这些埃及人以后你不再看见
Because the Bible says today you see these Egyptians but you see them no more forever
我要宣告
So I'm going to declare
我的骄傲我的贪婪我的情欲妒忌隐蔽债务完全的要粉碎
My jealousy my family curses greed
要被红海淹没
They're all going to be swallowed by the Red Sea
谢谢你们
Thank you
感谢神
Thank God.
谢谢他们的 demo.
Thank you for their help in demonstration.
其实真实的有很长这些东西都一直在困扰着我们
But truly, a lot of all these things are binding us.
就算我们已经信了耶稣
Even though we already accepted Christ.
就算我已经做了全时间服事的同工
Even though I'm a co-worker in full-time ministry.
我的生命还是有很多的这些的黑暗权势在抓着我
In my life, there are a lot of dark forces still grabbing hold of me.
我不能够完全的胜过
I cannot have complete victory.
特别是在妒忌这个的罪里面
Especially in this sin of jealousy.
因着我的骄傲
Because of my pride.
因着我不想被别人看清
I don't want to be being looked down by others.
就好像路西弗一样很想自己做最大
It's just like Lucifer who wants to be the greatest.
很想自己被看见
He wants to be seen.
所以当别人看不见我的时候
So when other people didn't see me,
我就非常妒忌别人
Then I'll be jealous of others.
所以一直处理，可是都还没有处理完
But I've been dealing with it, but it hasn't been done completely.
因为很多的事情组长为我们做了一次示范，可是最重要的是我们心思上面有没有改变。
A lot of times, the cell leader has done healing and deliverance for us, but the most important thing is our mindset has been changed.
这些组长帮不到我们。
This is what the cell leader cannot help you.
因为神给我们自由意志去选择我们怎么样去想。
Because God gives us the free will to choose how to think.
所以呢，我总是觉得牧师比较看重其他的人。
So I always feel that Reverend actually put other people in a more important place.
当牧师比较看重别人的时候，我就非常不舒服。
When her attention is on other people, that I feel not comfortable.
不舒服到怎么样的程度呢
？So to what degree?
很想逃离啦，不要做同工了啦，你都 看不起我。
I want to escape and not be coworkers because you don't took importance on me.
然后呢，就是用黑脸对牧师啦。
And I show that face, long face on Reverend.
然后就好像在威胁牧师，你不可以注重别人多过我。
And as if I'm threatening Reverend and say that you cannot put attention on others more than me.
然后让牧师感觉到没有自由去跟其他的人有更深或者更深的一个提拔。
As if I'm making Reverend to have not this to don't have this freedom to choose whatever she wants to do.
牧师想要调整我。
And she wants to adjust me.
但是也是怕我。
But I'm afraid she's afraid of me.
牧师说他怕我会哭。
She's afraid that I'll cry.
所以呢，都让我得过且过。
So just allow me to do what I need to do.
可是我知道我一定要去对付。
But I know that I need to deal with this.
这个东西真的是绑手绑脚，不能够让我全然的服侍神。
And all these things actually bind me to not allow me to serve God freely.
我处理了很多年，一直祷告，一直祷告。
I've been praying and praying.
但是直到有一天，我真的是继续的举杖。
And one day, I just raised out my rod.
当我等候神的时候，我真的是祷告，我说：“神啊，我不要再看见我有这个妒忌的这个的权势。”
I wait upon God and say, God, I don't want to be under these forces of jealousy.
神啊，我要举杖。
I'm going to raise out my rod.
这个的妒忌要完全的投进大海里面淹没。
This jealousy shall be completely buried under the sea.
我不要再看到它。
I don't want to see it no more.
神就让我看到一个异象。
God, allow me to see this vision.
就是我在地上，坐在地上赖着不走，然后在哭。
Yeah, I'm just sitting on the ground and I don't want to move and cry.
然后我看到旁边的人，他们都不断地背起他们的十字架，很努力、很努力地往前走他们的道路。
And I see other people just carrying their cross and continue to walk on their way.
我看到前面有一个发光的，好像神一样，他在迎接着我们，等待着我们去到终点。
And I see a bright light in front of me as if it's God to welcome us to come to the end point.
然后我就看到我自己在那边赖着说，不公平，你看牧师对他好，牧师对他好，给他机会，没有给我机会。
And I just see myself sitting there and say, it's so unfair that 牧师 give the chance to this person and that and didn't give it to me.
但是当时候神告诉我，
But God told me at that time,
你看他们在自己很努力地走着自己的 track。
You see that they are so diligently walking on their own track.
你看你的轨道是前面空空，没有人跟你争啊。
You can see that the track before you, no one is trying to snatch it away from you.
这条轨道是专属给你的。
And this track of yours is for you only.
为什么你不要站起来走你的轨道呢？
Why don't you just rise up and just continue to go on?
为什么你总是看别人怎么样怎么样？
Why do you keep looking at others?
从那时候开始，我真的是深深的认罪。
Since then, I deeply confessed my sin.
深深的悔改。
And repented.
深深的跟神说。
And told God.
主啊，我要埋葬我的这个的妒忌。
I'm going to bury this jealousy.
从那时候开始。
And from then onwards.
真的，我就完全焦点在摆在我前面的那个的路程。
Then I just focus on the pathway that's before me.
有时候有一些的情况会觉得，哎呀，我是不是比较差
？And sometimes I feel that as if I'm not as good.
但是我就提醒，专注，专注，专注 ，focus on.
Then I just tell myself to just focus on God.
专注在我的轨道。
And focus on my own track.
我当我一专注的时候，我就看不到旁边的东西了。
So when I focus on God, then I cannot see what's happening beside me.
我就一心一意跟随神。
And wholeheartedly I follow God.
所以今天我也相信。
So today I also believe.
我们每一个人都有自己的。追兵。
Every one of us have our own pursuing army.
可是我们每一个人都要去埋葬我们的追兵。
But all of us have to bury our own pursuing army.
是哦，弟兄姐妹，同样的仗，红海为我们分开。
Same rod, the Red Sea is going to part for us.
同样的仗，同样的红海要把仇敌完全的埋葬。
Amen. Same rod, same Red Sea is going to bury all our enemies.
所以弟兄姐妹，我们要伸出我们的杖。
Brothers and sisters, let us leave out our rod.
彻底的得胜。
And have complete Amen. Victory.
Amen. 让我们一起来敬拜我们的神。
Let's worship our God together.
是的，哈利路亚，让我们的眼睛专注在神的身上。
Yes, hallelujah, let's focus our eyes upon God.
The battle belongs to you, and we feel right.
点点补充，让你的理性更能够明白。我们请坐一下。
I want to add something so that your rational mind can understand. Truly, we use this song as well.
在第十四章二到四节里面，你看到有一些地方，对吗？
So in verse chapter 14, verse 2 to 4, you some a name of the places.
他说你吩咐以色列人转回安营在比哈西律前，还有密堕和海的中间，对着巴利喜芬靠近海边安营。
Speak to the children of Israel that they turn and camp before Pi-Hahiroth.
好，我要给大家看一个地图。
I'm going to show you this map.
因为最近在考古里面有一个新的发现。
Because there's a discovery archaeologically.
这一个新的发现就解答了很多这一段的经文的一个背景。
So this discovery actually answer a lot of the background stories of this story. 你
要知道，红海是有两，好像一个 V victory.
So you need
to...得胜这样的啊，这一条是红海，其实这一个也是红海。
So you see the Red Sea is in the shape of a V.
啊，因为下面没有，下面是一个红海，但是它有分开两个叉这样子的。
So Red Sea actually is in this V shape.
啊，所以其实按照以色列人他们要进入迦南，一离开埃及呢，应该是往那边走的。
So the Israelites are supposed to go that way after they come out from Egypt.
因为他们的目标就是要去到那个耶路撒冷。
Because they need to head to Jerusalem.
进到圣地。
Into the Holy Land.
所以他们是从这个地方离开 Goshen.
They left from this Goshen.
所以应该是这样子上去的。
They're supposed to go this way.
可是神说你不可以走那条路。
But God says you shouldn't go this way.
因为那边有非利士人。
Because there are Philistines there.
是他们永远的仇敌。
Is their enemy forever?
所以两百万的人不能走那条路，那去哪里呢？
So 2 million congregation, they can't go that way. Where should they go?
所以他们最近发现。
And they recently realized.
他们考古呢，他们一直在这里卡在这个地方，到底过哪一个红海？
So the archaeologists keep finding which part of the Red Sea did they cross?
原来神叫他们转进哪里呢？旷野。
So God asked them to go into the wilderness.
所以他们不是这样去，而且是转来旷野。
They did not go that way, but they go into the wilderness.
所以这一段经文，他说他们去到这几个地方，然后和海的中间。
So this part of the verse says they go to these few places and also the sea.
什么是海的中间？
And what is in this middle of the sea?
原来这里是红海，这里也是红海。
So that two parts are Red Sea.
所以他们上面走下来。在旷野里面走这个路，来到红海的前面。
So they go into the wilderness and come before the Red Sea at this point.
这是一个历史里面很大的一个考古的研究。
So this is a research in history.
因为后来他们发现，在这里真的找到那些追兵的东西埋在这个海的下面。
Then they realize they see all these chariots remaining remnants under the sea.
这个是米甸。
And this is Midian.
就是阿拉伯的地方。
And this is the land of the Arab.
然后以后你就发现有很多经文告诉你为什么这一个扫罗不是保罗，还有那一个以利亚，他们来到最南边呢，其实是去到阿拉伯。
So we see that Paul and also Elijah go to the southern part. That is the land of Arab.
因为他们去西乃山找神。
Because they go and seek God in the Mount Sinai.
所以原来西乃山还有这一个何烈山是在今天这一个阿拉伯的地方。
So the Mount Sinai and Mount Horeb is actually in the land of Arab today.
这样你就明白。
Then you understand.
因为当他们来到这里呢，埃及追兵说他们在旷野迷路了，不是去以色列，而是在旷野里面迷路了，他们来到这里。
So the Egyptians say that the Israelites are lost because they did not go that way, but they are trapped in the wilderness.
这里是东边。
And this is the east side.
所以他们站在死海前面。
So they stand before the Red Sea.
而且那一个风从东边吹来，所以红海从这里开始分。
So the wind comes eastward and the sea starts to part from this side.
那么这个时候的埃及人呢，他们的追兵来到这里，突然间神的云柱呢转到以色列人的背后，就在这一块地方停住了。
So when the Egyptian army come and pursue them, then the pillar, cloud, and fire come and block them.
然后圣经在第十九到二十二节，他说那个时候的云柱停在那里，一边黑暗， 一边发光了。
And verse 19 it says that the pillar actually moved and went before them, and one side is bright and the other side is darkness.
所以意思说，在以色列人扎营的那一边的黑。
That means that the place where the Israelites are camping is dark.
然后犹太人扎营要过红海那一边是亮的。
And the place where the Israelites are actually bright.
因此那个追兵追到那里一定要扎营，不能往前追啊，因为看不到。
So the pursuing army cannot continue to advance forward because it's dark.
可是犹太人站在那个红海前面，那个红海开始分，从东边来哦。
But the Jews stand at before the Red Sea and the sea starts to part.
我告诉你，那是一个非常恐怖的一个情景。
I tell you, it's a very scary situation.
若不是神介入，是不可能逃得出来的。
If God did not intervene, they have no way out.
所以他们过红海的时候，就是从这边可以过去了。
So when they cross over the Red Sea, they cross over at this part of the Red Sea.
以后有机会跟大家分享这个考古里面最新的发现。
Then in later days, if you have time, I'll share with you of this discovery archaeologically.
你会明白这个经文，其实神讲得非常清楚。
So we can realize that the scripture that God says is clearly mentioned here.
我们生命当中真的很多追兵。
In our lives, there are a lot of pursuing army.
有时候那条路本来是很直的，神又叫我去旷野，然后要走另一条路，所以那个追兵特别凶啊。
So we see that our pathway initially is straight, but God asks us to detour, and we see that the enemy is pursuing after us.
但是神知道我们前面面对的挑战是什么。
But God knows the challenges before us.
假使那个时候以色列人是跟这个腓力斯人打仗，他们一定没有能力，也没有信心。
So the Israelites are having a warfare with the Philistines. They have no faith.
可是神在这个时候，这个追兵在他们背后，他一定要胜过第一个追兵，然后以后才能够面对生命的追兵。
So God wants them to have victory over the pursuing army, so that they can overcome their lives challenges in the future.
亲爱的弟兄姐妹。
Dear brothers and sisters, do you have this pursuing army in your life?
有时候仇敌会用很多方法让我们跌倒。
So a lot of times, enemy will make us stumble.
我们生命当中有很多的软弱。
We have a lot of weaknesses in our lives.
但是今天我们靠谁能够胜过呢？
But today, who can we rely on to achieve victory?
今天我们就是靠耶稣。
Today we rely on Jesus.
我们只有靠耶稣救我们从这个黑暗出来。
Only Jesus can save us from this darkness.
所以我们举杖是什么意思呢？
So what does it mean when you lift out your rod?
我们举杖是一个宣告来的。
It's actually a decoration.
你的身份不一样了。
Your stature is different.
摩西能够举杖是因为他对神很有信心。
Moses can lift out the rod because he has faith in God.
摩西举杖是因为无论怎么样，神我都信你了，因为背后追兵来了。
He raised out the rod because he said, God, I'm going to believe in you because the pursuing army are near.
我们要举杖啊。
So we need to lift out our rod.
我们要举起我们的杖来说，主啊，我们需要你。
Lift out our rod and say, God, we need you.
我们感谢神， Pastor Sarah 举杖。
We thank God that Pastor Sarah lift out the rod.
那个妒忌。
And deal with that jealousy.
我以前跟他说，我跟你讲话，我很害怕，因为他眼。那眼泪就在眼眶里面打转了。
In the past, I told her that I'm very scared to speak to you because your tears is going to flow.
她真的花很多年很努力祷告，突破她生命的软弱。
She has been praying for many years and have this breakthrough.
今天我跟她一起，我很舒服，因为她很乐意建立很多人。
Today I'm so comfortable with her because she can build up a lot of people.
因为她突破了那个妒忌。
Because she has this breakthrough in jealousy.
不然呢，我就感觉他们是追兵在背后追我。
Otherwise, I will feel that they are the pursuing army.
我的同工有些时候像追兵一样在追我。
Sometimes my coworkers are like pursuing army.
所以我也要面对所有的人，不要害怕。
I also need to face everyone without fear.
因为我们要突破很多的软弱。
And we want to have breakthrough in our weaknesses.
突破很多的惧怕。
Breakthrough in fear.
我们一起站起来。
Let us all rise.
你要拿起你的杖。
You need to lift up your rod.
你要跟神说，我需要你啊。
And tell God that I need you.
我不知道你生命面对什么困难。
I don't know what challenges you are facing.
骄傲吗？
Pride?
你很多瘾癖吗？
Or you have a lot of addiction?
还有你们很多情绪的问题吗？
And emotional disturbance?
还有你被债务追赶吗？
Or are you pursued by debt?
还是你被你很多很多恐惧在追赶
or unknown fear in your life.
今天我们一定要靠耶稣。
Today we need to rely on Jesus.
你知道什么叫做救赎吗？
Do you know what is redemption?
救赎的意思就是从市场里面把我们买回来。
Redemption means in the marketplace you redeem this thing.
而且那个市场就是卖奴隶的，就是本来是为奴的，奴隶的市场。耶稣用宝血买赎我们回来。
In the slavery market, Jesus actually redeemed us back. So because of Jesus, we receive salvation. So our life is never the same. Because of Jesus, we can rise up again. And tell our challenges, we have Jesus. All our problems shall flee. Flee from my life. So we raise our rock and pray to God. You pray to cry out to God. Because only God can help us. Yes.
Hallelujah.
Yes. Let's pray together. Praise and worship is going to lead us. And we declare,
oh God, the battle belongs to you. Every fear I lay at your feet. I sing through the night. Oh God, the battle belongs to you.
Lord, we thank you. Because you are with us. Your grace is sufficient for
us.
Today we are redeemed by your blood. When we lift our rock, we tell the enemy to flee
us.
And the rest you shall part for us. And the pursuing army in Egypt shall be buried. All these enemies, you have no authority. Because we belong to Jesus. He redeemed us with his blood. We have left Egypt. But your mindset needs to be changed. You need to have breakthrough in your life. Amen.
You are a good God. You will save us for sure.
I believe a lot of brothers and sisters because of a
message today.
Your life will go to a new direction
tomorrow. You're going
to walk through the
Red Sea.
And new baptism. You're going to say bye-bye to your past life.
And all your flaws you have no ability.
And all bondages shall lose their power. Every day, lift up your rod. Follow Jesus. And proclaim that we belong to Jesus. Lord, may you help all the brothers and sisters. They can experience a new day every day. May you bless them. Protect them. And keep their family. Keep their body physically. And keep their lives. A lot of healing shall come upon them. Redemption shall come upon them. A lot of blessing will come upon brothers and sisters. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
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 May God bless you. Our service ends here today.